Alright guys, today we're doing a training think tank throwdown wad number 172. It is 7 minute AMRAP of 3 wall walks, 6 double dumbbell snatches. I'm actually scaling back from 50 pounds to 40 pounds here, followed by 12 box jump overs. Then you get a 1 minute rest, followed by another 7 minute AMRAP. Same rep scheme, same movements, except instead of the double dumbbell snatches, you're doing double dumbbell power cleans. So this kind of feels like, what was it, like 21.1, where it was the 3, 12, and then 15 box jump overs, but here we're doing 3, 6, 12. Ideally, you're just keeping it as close to a minute around as possible. Kind of the goal here is to finish, you know, the wall walks in about 20 seconds, hop over to the snatches and the cleans, finish those in under 20 seconds as well, and then 12 box jump overs. That's probably the longest part, but again, that's 25 seconds. So about a minute, hopefully 6 rounds for each of the 7 minute AMRAPs for a total of 12. Let's see if that's possible. We're gonna jump right into it. I think the standard is start facing. I didn't check really, it's not a big deal.
Let's go.
Seconds. I was wrong. I came out too strong. I'm about to blow up. Thank you.
Watch them. Work out. I'm shocked.